In this video I will explain about rack and pinion. Brown color and green color are racks, yellow color are pinions, red color is bearing, black color is base. Black base is fixed, brown and green racks can slide on the base, yellow pinion can rotate around green shaft. When under pinion rotate, brown rack will slide, up pinion will rotate and take green rack moving. Two racks have same force and velocity. Two pinion have same size. For this example, module is 2, pinion has 15 teeth.